New tonight, a Middle Tennessee marijuana grow operation inside a former church is now over. That happened in Stewart County. It's a little more than 4 hours away from Knoxville. Deputies say they found around 2,000 plants, a large amount of possible toxic chemicals, and investigators say they were actually slowed down while searching the property because of possible booby traps. One person was taken into custody and others are wanted for questioning now.